In a first for the United Kingdom, a pet cat has been infected with the COVID-19, UK's chief veterinary officer confirmed on Monday. However, there's no evidence to show that it could pass on the disease, therefore poses no risk, the Environment Ministry said. According to a report by news agency AFP, the feline likely contracted the disease from its COVID-19 positive owners. A private vet diagnosed the cat with feline herpes virus, but the sample was also tested for novel coronavirus. The chief veterinary officer called it a very rare event. The feline and its owners have now recovered. There have been reports of dogs and pet cats testing positive for COVID-19 in New York, the Netherlands, and Hong Kong.